Hello everyone, this is Eric Drazen, and you're watching Oak Glen Tobacconist. So today is a bit different. We're actually not doing a cigar review. Instead, I'm actually trying out our one house blend that we have so far, as far as pipe tobacco. It is called the Empty House. The Empty House has a very kind of a whiskey oak flavor note to it. It's got a little bit of a touch bit of honey, a bit of whiskey, and some spice or some Latakia in there. So far, it's gotten really good reviews from our local customers. Some of the people stopping by during the fall, they've really enjoyed it. So I'm quite pleased with the response that we've gotten from it. It uses a Virginia base, and it's got some black Cavendish in there as well. Very good. We have another pipe tobacco company joining us. Primarily, we've dealt with Lane and Peter Stokeby. We are adding Sutliff to it. Sutliff is owned by McBaron. So the Empty House, as it is our first house blend, not only has that name, Empty House, but basically we've kept in the Sherlock Holmes tradition, where all of our tobaccos are named after characters from Arthur Conan Doyle's original series. But this one is particularly named after the actual case, the Empty House, in the Return of Sherlock Holmes book that you can find. Basically, what we're doing here at Oak Glen Tobacconist is we name all of our tobaccos after characters, and our house blends either after a particular case or in a particular place. So if you come into the shop and you see that there's another case or place named, you'll know it's one of our house blends. With our pipe night coming up next Thursday, which is November 14th, this will be included out there. Also, we have three new tobaccos being released and coming in on the 14th. So make sure you check us out. I think that brings us up to about 17 different blends. And basically, pipe night, you bring, come up, you bring your own pipe, or we have pipes that you can get here. And for $8, we bring out all of our pipe tobaccos, and you can sample whichever ones you want. So make sure you check it out. We get a pretty good crowd around here. It's really cool because you get a lot of veteran smokers, some beginning smokers, you can get some tips, that sort of thing. It's just about good. So we're going to go ahead and get this lit up. Right now I'm just sipping on it. I'm getting some of those whiskey notes. It's a very silky tobacco. Got some like silky smoke to it. It's got some of that spice, a lot of that sweetness is coming through. It's a really pleasant, kind of that cedar oak coming through as well. Something that I, when I was blending it originally, I played around a little bit, and I finally got to the ratios that I think that I was happy with, and so I took it home and showed my wife, and I said, I got to try this and make sure it's good. Well, I ended up sitting down and having three bowls straight. I enjoyed it so much. Another announcement to make. Not only do we have Sutliff Tobacco joining us, part of our Lane and Peter Stokeby line, but we also have had Peterson and Savinelli pipes join us as well. So what we've set up, you can come into shop, and you can sit down with me, and we can go through the entire line of Peterson pipes, or Savinelli, or even Rossi. You can pick out the particular one you want. All the pricing is already there. And then you can go ahead and order through me. I save you on shipping. And then we can get your next Peterson pipe straight away in order. It takes about 4 or 5 days to come in. So if you're with us on a weekend, say a Friday, Saturday, or Sunday, the next weekend you come in, your Peterson pipe will be in and ready. And I encourage you to do so before we hit the Christmas season, if you have any Christmas presents coming up, that sort of thing. We're also going to have some Black Friday sales coming up. So make sure you check us out. If you want to get your next pipe, order through us and we'll get you a good deal. Also, you might be wondering, where exactly am I sitting? We finally got the back portion dialed in and we got the train doors finished. So this coming Friday on the 8th, we are going to be sitting back here. We have the entire place dialed in. It's a really good barrier from the wind, so that really helps. And also at evening, about 6 o'clock is when we start our projector night. We're gonna have probably some popcorn, grab a cigar, sit back here with us. We're gonna be watching the Gary Oldman film, Darkest Hour, so it should be really good. So make sure that you join us. As I say, the film starts at 6 o'clock. Most people get here around 5. kind of hang out, have a cigar or such before the movie starts. It's a lot of fun, and I encourage you to come up. Well, thank you for joining me today on Oak Glen Tobacconist as we have reviewed The Empty House, our house blend. We certainly hope to see you up this weekend or even to Pipe Night on November 14th. For now, thanks for watching Oak Glen Tobacconist, and hopefully we'll see you soon.